Welcome to Sanskrit learning series. Now we will see Abhyasaha, the exercises for the lesson 2. First question is Uchcharanam Kurutha. Uchcharanam Kurutha means we have to do pronunciation. They gave some words and we have to do pronunciation for that words. So Chatra. Chatra means female student. Okay. Lata. Lata means creeper. Prayogashala, laboratory. Lekika, lady writer. Sikshika, teacher, lady teacher. Petika, box. Mala, garland. Sevika, servant maid. Nauka, boat. Churika, knife. Kalika, bud. Gayika, lady singer. So if you see, these all are akaranta strilinga shabdaha. Though the meanings are not required, just for knowing, for understanding purpose, I mentioned the meanings also. Now we will see the second question. Chitrani drishtva padani uchcharayata. So they gave the pictures. On seeing the pictures, we have to do the pronunciation. Okay. So this is the picture, it says the needle, it is needle. So Suchika, of course here also the meanings are not needed. Suchika, Pipilika, Pipilika means ant. Kunchika, key. Dvichakrika, bicycle. Utpitika, table. Makshika, fly. Agnipetika, matchbox. Mapika, ruler. Veena, Veena, musical instrument. Now we will see the next question. Varna samyojanam krutva padam koshtake likata. So we have to join the words and we have to write those words in this box. Model they gave Ik plus U plus Ir plus U plus It plus Aha. It is Kurutaha. Ik plus U is Ku, Ir plus U is Ru, and It plus Aha means Taha. So Kurutaha. Likewise, you will see the rest of the words also. U plus Id plus Yi plus A plus In plus Aha. So U Id plus Yi plus A is Dya. And in plus A is ne. So, udhyane. Okay. Next is is plus it plus a plus il plus e plus ik plus a. So, is plus it plus a is tha. And il plus e is li. Ik plus a is ka. So, sthalika. Next is Ig plus A plus It plus E plus Ik plus A. So Ig plus A is G, It plus E is T, Ik plus A is Ka. So Gatika. Next is Is plus It plus Ir plus E plus Il plus E plus Ing plus Ig plus Aha. So Is plus It plus Ir plus E. So together these four letters together they make three. Okay. And then il plus e is li. And then ing plus ig plus aha is ngaha. So three lingaha. Next one is im plus a plus ip plus e plus ik plus a. So im plus a is ma, ip plus e is p, ik plus a is ka. So ma pika. Now we will see the next question. Kha. Padana varna vichedam pradarshayata. So earlier we joined the letters and I wrote down that we wrote the words. Now we have to do the ulta. Okay. So we have to disjoin the words. Let us do it. Kokile. Kokile means ik plus o plus ik plus e plus il plus ye. So kokile. Likewise, we will do for chatake. சட்ட கே மீன்ஸ் இச்சு பிளஸ் ஆ பிளஸ் இட்டு பிளஸ் ஆ பிளஸ் இக்கு பிளஸ் ஏ சட்டகே தாவிகாஹா இத்து பிளஸ் ஆ பிளஸ் இவ்வு பிளஸ் இ பிளஸ் இக்கு பிளஸ் ஆஹா தாவிகாஹா நெக்ஸ்ட் இஸ் குஞ்சிகா குஞ்சிகா இக்கு பிளஸ் உ பிளஸ் எஞ்சு பிளஸ் இச்சு பிளஸ் இ பிளஸ் இக்கு பிளஸ் ஆ குஞ்சிகா நெக்ஸ்ட் இஸ் கட்டுவா இக்கு பிளஸ் ஆ பிளஸ் இட்டு பிளஸ் இவ்வு பிளஸ் ஆ கட்டுவா சுரிக்கா இச்சு பிளஸ் ஊ பிளஸ் இரு பிளஸ் இ பிளஸ் இக்கு பிளஸ் ஆ சுரிக்கா நவ் வி வில் கோ டு தேர்ட் க்வெஸ்சன் சித்திரம் திருஷ்டுவா சம்ஸ்கிருத பதம் லிக்கத சோ ஆன் சீயிங் த பிக்சர் வி ஹாவ் டு ரைட் த வேர்ட்ஸ் சான்ஸ்கிரிட் வேர்ட்ஸ் ஓகே ஃபார் த கிவன் பிக்சர்ஸ் ஃபர்ஸ்ட் இஸ் டேபிள் சோ வாட் இஸ் த சான்ஸ்கிரிட் வேர்ட் உத்பீட்டிகா நெக்ஸ்ட் இஸ் பாக்ஸ் யூ கேன் சீ அ பாக்ஸ் த சான்ஸ்கிரிட் வேர்ட் இஸ் பேட்டிகா நெக்ஸ்ட் இஸ் போட் இட் இஸ் நவுகா சட்டகா சட்டகா மீன்ஸ் ஸ்பாரோ ஹியர் இட் இஸ் உமன் ஸோ விருத்தா ஓல்டு உமன் விருத்தா நெக்ஸ்ட் இஸ் ரூலர் தட் இஸ் மாப்பிகா நவ் யூ வில் சி த ஃபோர்த் க்வெஸ்சன் வச்சனானுசாரம் ரிக்தஸ்தானானி பூரையத ஸோ அக்கார்டிங் டு த நம்பர்ஸ் வி ஹாவ் டு ஃபில் இன் த பிளாங்க்ஸ் ஓகே ஸோ லெட் இஸ் டூ இட் ஸோ யதா லதா லதே லதாஹ தே கேவ் மாடல் எக்ஸாம்பிள் ஃபார் அஸ் நெக்ஸ்ட் கீதா இஸ் த வேர்ட் கிவன் அண்ட் தே கேவ் கீதா ஏகவச்சனம் வி ஆர் ஆஸ்க்ட் டு டூ தி வச்சனம் அண்ட் தி பகுவச்சனம் ஸோ கீதா கீதே கீதாஹ நெக்ஸ்ட் ஒன் இஸ் பேட்டிகே இஸ் த கிவன் வேர்ட் and we have to do ekavachanam and the bahuvachanam for petike so petika is ekavachanam and petike they have given the dvivachanam and petikaha is its bahuvachana roopam so petika petike petikaha next we will see katvaha katvaha is a bahuvachana so ekavachanam is katva dvivachanam is katve katva katve katvaha The next one they gave is sa. Sa and we are asked to do dvivachanam and the bahuvachanam. So sa, te, taha. Te is a dvivachanam, taha is bahuvachanam. Next one is they gave rotike. Rotike is a dvivachanam and we are asked to fill the fill-ups for ekavachanam and the dvivachanam. So ekavachanam is rotika and bahuvachanam is rotikaha. So rotika. Rotike, rotikaha. Now we will see the fifth question. Koshtakat uchitam shabdam chitva vakyam purayata. So they gave the options within the brackets. Among these two options, only one answer, one option is the correct one. And we have to choose the correct, which one is the correct option. Okay. So balika patati. So among these two options, balika and the balikaha, Balika is the correct option. So I have to write Balika Patati. Okay. Because why I chose this Balika means Patati is a Ekavachana Kriyapadam. So I have to choose a corresponding the number also as Ekavachana. So Balika only is Ekavachana Sanyapadam. So Balika Patati. Likewise, we will do the for the rest of the sentences. First is Charataha. Options given are Ajaha and Ajay. So among that Charataha is first we have to look for this Kriyapadam Charataha. So based on the Kriyapadam only we can come to the conclusion whether it is a Ekavachana Sanyapadama, Dvivachana Sanyapadama, Bahuvachana Sanyapadama. We can come to the conclusion only on seeing that only. So, this gives the inference, this charataha gives the inference that it is a divachana kriyapadam. So, I have to use the divachana sanyapadam only. Among that ajaha and ajay, ajay is a divachana संज्ञापदम. सो अजय, अजय इज द आंसर, अजय चरतः. नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज डैश संति. संति ऑन सीइंग संति वी विल वी शुड नो दैट इट इज अ बहुवचन क्रियापदम. सो द्विचक्रिके एंड द्विचक्रिकाः आर द ऑप्शंस. अमंग दैट द्विचक्रिकाः इज अ बहुवचन संज्ञापदम. सो आई शुड टेक द्विचक्रिकाः संति ओनली. नेक्स्ट वन इज डैश चलति. चलति इज अ एकवचन क्रियापदम. यू हैव टू नो दैट, इजंट इट? Okay, so among that given options, nauke and nauka. Nauka is a ekavachana sanyapadam. So nauka chalati is the answer. Then fourth one is asti. Asti, we know that it is a ekavachana kriyapadam. So suchika is the right one, because suchika is a divachanam and suchika is only the ekavachana sanyapadam. So suchika asti. Next one is dash utpatanti. Utpatanti is a bahuvachana kriyapadam. So among these given makshikaha and makshike, makshikaha is the only bahuvachana sanyapadam. So makshikaha utpatanti. Now we will see the sixth question. Sa te taha ityetebhyah uchitam sarvanama padam chitva rikta sthanani purayata. So what is asked is, among these given words sa te taha, out of these three words, we have to take the suitable pronoun, okay, and write that pronoun in this fill in the blanks. So let us do it. Before going to that, doing exercises, we have to know that, see, sa means that points to ekavachana sarvanama padam, te means divachanam, and taha means bahuvachanam. Okay, so now we will do Lata Asti. See, Lata is a ekavachanam only. So what is that ekavachana sarvanama padam? So what is asked is, they gave this sanyapadam and we have to replace this sanyapadam with the suitable sarvanama padam. Okay, so if it is Lata Asti na, that we have to replace this Lata with sarvanama padam, that is sa te taha. Among that sa te taha, we have to choose which one is the correct one. So on seeing that sanyapada number, okay, so if it is lata means we should know that it is ekavachana sanyapadam. So sa should be used. Okay, so lata asti means, so sa asti. Likewise, mahilaha dhavanti. Mahilaha is a bahuvachanam. So what is that bahuvachana sarvanama padam among these? It's taha only. So taha dhavanti, instead of mahilaha, I have to write taha dhavanti. Next one is sudha vadati. Sudha is ekavachanam. So what is that ekavachana sarvanama padam in this box? Out of these given three words, sa te taha, it is sa only. So instead of sudha, I have to replace with sudha. Okay, so sa vadati. And the next one is javanike dolataha. Javanike dolataha. Javanike means it is the curtain. Okay. So javanike means it is dvivachanam. So dvivachanam, on saying that dvivachana, you have to look for the sarvanama padam, which is also of dvivachanam only. So te is the corresponding suitable pronoun. So te dolataha. Next one is pipilikaha chalanti. Pipilikaha means bahuvachanam. So what is that bahuvachanam sarvanama padam? Taha. So taha chalanti. Next is chatake kujataha. Chatake is a divachanam. Chataka, chatake, chatakaha. So divachanam, we have to know that. So what is that divachana sarvanama padam? That is te only. So te kujataha. Now we will see the seventh question. Manjushatah kartrupadam chitva riktasthanani purayata. So they gave, in this box we can find some words. Okay, so these options given, we have to choose the correct word and we have to complete. Before going to that, we have to know Lekika means lady writer, Balakaha means boy, Simhaha means lions, many lions. Tri Chakrika means Ekavachanam, that is tricycle. Pushpamalaha means plural, garlands. Okay. Next one is, so here how we have to arrive the answer na? On seeing that Kriyapadam, we have to arrive the Kartrupadam. Okay, we have to arrive the Kartrupadam. So dash Santi. So among these options, what is the Bahuvachana Kartrupadam here? Yes, two Bahuvachanam are there. Simhaha is the one and Pushpamalaha is the other one. Okay. But out of the Simhaha and Pushpamalaha, I have to choose only one. What could be the correct option? Say, I can also even tell Simhaha Santi also. But I have to watch out for the rest of the sentences also. So, here I can find dash Garjanti. So, in that, I can't fill that Pushpamalaha Garjanti, isn't it? So, that won't be a nice option. So, for that, I have to fill some Simhaha only. So, and this fills, it takes the answer Pushpamalaha. So, Pushpamalaha Santi. And of course, Simhaha Garjanti is the fourth answer. Okay. Now, we will see the next one. Dash Pashyati. So, Pashyati, on seeing that Pashyati, you should know that it is Ekavachana Kriyapadam. So, we have to search for the Ekavachana Kartrupadam. Here, Lekika and Balakaha and Trichakrika. Okay. So, I can write corresponding Kartrupadam that makes sense. So, if I tell Trichakrika, Chapashyati, it doesn't make any sense. No, it doesn't make any sense. So, I can't write Trichakrika Pashyati. So, the options are only between this Lekika and Balakaha. So, I can even tell Lekika Pashyati, but again another sentence is also there with dash Likati. So, that on this dash only, this Lekika will be the correct one. So, for this dash Pashyati, Balakaha is the correct match. So, Balakaha Pashyati. And dash Likati, Lekika Likati. And dash Garjanti, Simhaha Garjanti. And the last one is dash Chalati. Dash Chalati is only option left over here is Trichakrika. Trichakrika means tricycle. So, tricycle goes. Pushpamalaha Santi. Pushpamalaha means garlands. Okay, so there are garlands. Dash Pashyati, Balakaha Pashyati, boy sees. Dash Likati, Lekika Likati, lady writer writes. Dash Garjanti, Simhaha Garjanti, lion roars. Lions roar. Dash Chalati, Trichakrika Chalati. Tricycle goes. Next one is 8th question. Manjushataha Kartrupadanusaram Kriyapadam Chitva Riktasthanani Purayata. So, on seeing that Kartrupadam, that is Saumya, Chatake, Balike, Chatraha, Janaha, these are all the Kartrupadam. And Kriyapadam is Gayataha, Nrityati, Likhanti, Pashyanti, Viharantaha. So, on seeing that Kartrupadam, we have to choose the corresponding correct Kartrupadam, Kriyapadam. Okay. So, first Gayataha means it is Dvivachana Kriyapadam. That means sing. Nrityati means Ekavachana Kriyapadam. It is dance. Likhanti means Bahuvachana Kriyapadam, write. Pashyanti means Bahuvachana Kriyapadam, see. Viharataha means Dvivachana Kriyapadam, hop. Okay, so now we will see the first question, Saumya. Saumya, yes, Saumya is Ekavachanam only. So, out of these options given, so Saumya Nrityati is a correct one. Chatake, next question is Chatake dash. Chatake is a Divachana Kartrupadam. So, among these given options, what is the Divachana Kriyapadam? It is Biharataha. Okay, so gayataha is also there, viharataha is also there. Both are vivachana kriyapadam only, but viharataha will make sense, isn't it? For this question, chatake viharataha will make sense. Next one is, third question is balike dash. See, balike is a divachana kartrupadam. So I have to search for a divachana kriyapadam only. Out of that only, viharataha is almost we wrote for the earlier sentence. So only the option is gayataha only. So balike gayataha is the correct option. Next, chatraha likanti. Chatraha is a bahuvachana kartrupadam. So what among these options? Likanti and pashyanti are the bahuvachana kriyapadam. I can write chatraha, likanti also and pashyanti also, but we have to watch out for the rest of the sentence, whether this pashyanti will come here or whether likanti will come here. We have to decide whichever is the correct option. So for let us see the next question and then we will come to conclusion. Janaha dash. So janaha is a bahuvachana kartrupadam and so I have to search for a bahuvachana kriyapadam only. So janaha likhanti also I can tell, but chatraha pashyanti also I can tell, but which one will be the correct exact option? So chatraha means students, they write only. So it's a common usage that students write, usually they write. So among that, likhanti and pashyanti, chatraha likhanti will be the apt one, isn't it? So chatraha likhanti, janaha pashyanti. So we did for the every sentences. So saumya nrityati chatake viharataha balike gayataha chatraha likhanti janaha pashyanti. So we did the exercises for all the questions.